put forth here at the United Nations to over 125 countries and territories live on TV throughout the world. So thank you all for your dedicated effort. Now, it's time to interview the champion here, Sei Young. That's almost $10,000 for every stroke under par. That's a pretty good average. You said that you were trying too hard at times, and then you watched some YouTube videos. You just told our television audience that to learn a little mental toughness. First thing we got to know, what are the videos? Which videos are they? We all want to watch them now. You just had 31 under par.
I mean, just searching YouTube and then how to make the Stronger My Mantra, and then there's a lot of video I just click in, and then that video got me a really lot of confidence. Yeah, if you guys throw the hard time searching YouTube.
to paraphrase the quote the chairman Hill read, if you believe, if you dream it, you believe it and it can come true. Did you believe at an early age, did you dream at an early age that you could write these kind of records in your seventh win on the LPGA Tour? The scoring records. Did you ever think you would put your name ahead of Monica Sorenstam in the record books?
I would never think about it. I should play 31 under. After the last week, I just really wanted to pick something this week, and then I imagine every hole like trying to birdie, and then I make it. Yeah, and then after that, it's come true. So I'm very, very happy to be here.
Yeah.